advancing upon greatly outnumbered American troops in western Afghanistan.
Casualties are mounting in a scene that was not supposed to happen.
Reports of a possible military coup in Pakistan.
Al Jazeera is broadcasting the alleged decapitation of the Prime Minister.
CNN will not confirm reports that Prime Minister Sadari has been executed.
Mobilizational force to protect western border.
We have received an unsubstantiated, and I repeat, an unsubstantiated broadcast from Al Jazeera TV.
Call for jihad. For that, there is transgression against all of Allah.
At 11:53 a.m., American forces airburst a tactical nuclear device for advancing terrorist troops to the project.
A nuclear explosion in the city of New Delhi, India, leading to
a 10 megaton explosion in a densely populated undoubtedly caused the almost instantaneous death.
The Pentagon has confirmed that 3 nuclear warheads have been detonated above Islamabad.
World leaders call for restraint as nuclear explosions riddle the Asian continent.
Reports of detonations in Japan and Taiwan.
Tel Aviv is gone. Iranian missiles today.
Israel has confirmed they have launched nuclear warheads against Saudi Arabia and Iran. In a statement,
India,
the government said
the
Israel reserves the right to defend itself from those who seek to harm.
We have lost all communication with the West Coast.
Can confirm that the CNN broadcast from Atlanta has gone down. We now go to...
This is the emergency alert system. Authorities are coordinating with federal agencies. Will provide the most updated medical information and evacuation instructions at the top of the hour. Citizens are advised.
Eyes closed, all right? Don't look at anything. It's just gonna hurt your eyes.
Okay. Satchel?
Come here.
It's okay, I've got you.
We need to get off the road and find shelter. We can't do that on foot.
I need to call our family. Let them know we're okay.
Cell phones won't work. Nothing electronic will.
Why did this happen?
That's not important now. We only have an hour or so before the radiation starts coming in. Food, water, supplies, a diesel vehicle are the priority.
What about the interstate? We could find someone to help us.
No. We need to stay away from populated areas until we know what's going on.
Okay.
Come here.
Here, hold this, okay? Just stay right here.
Okay. Hold this. See if you can find me a screwdriver.
Okay. All right. Perfect.
Hopefully this works, Jennifer and Satchel. Let's see if this thing has some gas. Hop on in.
Here, follow me, okay?
Water, tuna, peanut butter, beef jerky, anything high in protein, all right? No junk food, no empty calories.
No, stay in the car.
Find any kind of batteries you can. Baby wipes, we need baby wipes. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Where are you headed?
Waco. My car won't start.
How many did you see go off?
There were two to the east. By the Dyess Air Base in Abilene. One to the north, I don't know, maybe Oklahoma City, and a whole bunch of huge ones to the south. Probably Dallas, Fort Worth. They really got us this time, didn't they?
We need to get somewhere safe. You can hop in the back.
Hello? Hello?
Please go away.
No, we just need to find a basement.
Go away.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Go!
Are you okay? Are you shot?
Just go! Gotta get out of here!
Hello?
Come on, Mr. Franklin. You said he was a doctor.
Now, I've been shot once in, and I'm not gonna be shot again! Now, we have our own food, and we have a lot of water. We just need a place to stay. Now, I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Brad, just let him in.
Come on, he said he had food. Got our own water.
We got a water pump. We have a water pump. It's well water. It'll be irradiated soon. It's not gonna be safe. Look, I got a sick kid and his sister in the truck. You have a cellar, right?
That's where we've been staying
since the nukes went off.
Get him down there and stay.
Okay. My name's Jonathan. Okay.
Is your cellar over there? Look, Elizabeth, come here. All right, we need to cover this with dirt. Pull the truck around back. Anything else around there? All right, just get the shovels out and cover them. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Look, all the food and water I have is in the truck. It needs to be in the cellar. Now. What's your name?
Angie.
You should go upstairs and, like, go in the bathrooms, get all the towels, all the clothes, get them down into the cellar, all right?
Okay. I'll get everything.
Hey.
Yeah.
We need more shovels.
Okay.
All right?
Okay, I have one in the cellar.
Whose house is this?
It's my grandma and grandpa's house.
Where are they?
Grandpa has leukemia, so he's at Dallas at the hospital. Grandma's with him, but they're probably dead by now.
I'm sorry. He's gay. They're dead.
That's for sure.
You just stop being an asshole and dig.
Bitch.
Charming. Who's a moron?
He's our neighbor. They don't have a cellar because a lot of people around here don't have cellars. But we have a cellar, so.
Great.
Right?
I got all the towels. I don't think there's any more up here.
How far along are you?
About 7 months. A little more than that, like 11 days or so.
Hey, hold on. Medicine to the blonde woman I came with, the calm one.
He's gonna be okay.
Yeah, he's fine. Is that everything?
truck's empty.
What?
Thank God I'm in Texas.
This is my granduncle, Wendell. He lives with us now because we couldn't afford a home for him after the VA cuts.
Pleased to meet you, sir.
Listen, Doc, he's a diabetic. We have insulin, but we might...
Don't worry about it.
Here. We got all the food and water down.
We have some more kerosene lamps upstairs. We need to come down here.
Those are Grandma's. She's really into that antique stuff. But we gotta make sure that we don't break any of it. Because
Doc,
she comes back, then,
Doc, another question. You, took my pistol, remember?
Yeah, don't worry about it. I still got it.
Yeah, so do I get a gun?
Tell you what, you go a week without shooting at me again and I'll think about it.
That's real nice. Sure good to be able to see everybody's faces.
Yeah, but there's only three car batteries, so we have to conserve.
How long do we have to stay down here?
We are never getting out of here, honey.
At least a month. Depends how widespread all this is. The blast radiation isn't good, but the fallout is a bigger problem. When a nuclear bomb goes off, it sucks up dirt and debris into the air that falls back down like snow. It's really radioactive and it's a particulate. You breathe it in.
Oh my God, dude. Watch out, guys. We can't even fucking breathe in here now.
I was watching Fox News and it sounded like it was pretty widespread. Well, I knew about that MagnoPulse thing, so I put my MP3 player in the safe so that we at least have some music to listen to.
I know these things went off all over Asia, North America, a lot in Europe too, but I don't know how widespread the radiation is.
I saw at least five of them go off.
But there's no way of knowing how many megatons the bombs were.
the wind direction at the time of blast.
I have a shortwave right here that I'm working on, but it might be broken though. Grandpa's a pretty big military collector. I don't know what all's in there. He never really lets me mess with any of that stuff.
Start nailing up the cellar doors shut. If you have any tape, seal up the cracks.
God damn it, man. You ever gotten this shit all off the fucking shelf, man? Jesus. You have to take boxes off it.
Sorry.
And Poindexter, man. This fucking thing off. Fuck. What are you doing, man? Get a hammer.
Here.
Radiation.
Well, the door's boarded tight.
Shh. The fallout.
Crazy? You gonna make my wife piss in a goddamn bucket?
Come on, Mr. Franklin. You know we can't go upstairs.
Hey, Professor Oppenheimer, this is the best we can do. I don't know if you've noticed, but we don't have a toilet. Kerosene is less dense than water, urine, or shit, so it'll stay on top. All right, you can go in. Try fixing the shortwave radio.
Okay.
Is he gonna be okay?
His retinas were too badly burned in the blast. He was looking directly at it.
Do you think we should tell him? I mean, he's been asking me.
I'm gonna go check on Angie. I listen for a heartbeat?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. You mind taking a deep breath for me? There we go.
She's cool, right? Right? You look a little young to be a MD. What are you doing around here?
I was finishing my residency at New York University.
Wow. New York? What? I'm not doing anything. Just curious. Well, what are you doing around these parts? I saw your backpack. You wanna walk about or something? Or?
Yeah, Something like that.
Jesus. Stay warm, honey.
We need to drink a bottle of water and then try to get some sleep and cover up as much as possible.
Brad, please. We just go to sleep? I don't feel very well.
Hey, Jonathan. Should I be worried about those two?
I don't know. Sometimes she'll come over here to talk to Grandma, and she's always like crying. I got the shortwave working. Well, kinda. You can use my earphones, but you can only just listen. The microphone's not connected yet. Okay. I'm gonna go tuck in Grandunk. Night.
Good night.
Here you go, Grandunk.
Thank you, John.
Gonna be okay, Grandunk.
I sure hope my brother's okay out there. He'll be all right. He's a war hero. You should have seen him, Grandpa Jonathan. He was the reason I volunteered for Korea. That was a different war.
I'm gonna be sleeping behind you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So if you need anything,
Brad's gonna be a problem.
We are full of men. We are the stuff.
You gotta listen to this.
Leaning together, headless, filled with straw.
Jonathan said we can just hear.
Shenandoah, Oklahoma. Is there anybody out there? This is Shenandoah, Oklahoma.
What time is it? Does anybody know?
It's 11:23 a.m.
Shit, that's what I have too.
What do you mean, shit?
It's almost completely dark outside.
What? It's like noon.
Yeah, look for yourself.
Sense.
It's the end of the world.
What'd you say?
I said it's the end of the world.
You know what? You shut the fuck up with that shit. My fucking pregnant wife is right here. Stop with all this fucking left for us bullshit, all right? You leave that to your own psycho head, all right?
Don't talk to my sister like that.
Enough. All right? Not gonna get anywhere like that. It's not gonna help this day be any better.
Hey, Doc.
How you doing, Wendell? You doing all right?
Well, I'm all right. A little tired from all the excitement.
Check something out.
I can't complain.
Doing all right.
All started, I was talking to my best friend Barry in Minnesota over I am, and he's the one who told me about the magnetic pulse thing. And he said I might be able to save some of my stuff if I put it in a metal safe or something.
I don't know, man, maybe if it was lead.
This radio still works. And I put some of my Grandpa's 38 lead rounds in here. Yeah. Here's the best part. Still works.
Well, that should help you pass the time.
Sense though, I mean, this is dark, man. This is Texas, man. It's like 55 degrees in this shit. You know what I think? The government, man, they've gotta have like
there is no
something
government
up their sleeve.
There is no government anymore, Brad. So many of those things have gone off that we can't even fucking see the sun anymore.
Look, there's always a government, all right? Somebody did this to us. I want to find out if we did anything back to them.
Who the fuck cares? Hunter and I were on the shortwave last night, and everybody is going through the exact same thing we are, okay?
Bitch, I want to know what the president did. I want to know. I want to know what we're doing on fuckers. Hey, get off of me!
Listen, all right? We're not gonna get anywhere by yelling at each other. Listen.
What?
Did you tell us we had a raid?
At the top of the hour. Citizens are advised to remain underground until that time. This is the emergency alert system. Local authorities are coordinating with federal agencies and will provide the most updated...
You'll be all right, Grandunk.
I'm doing great. Hey, remember those Astros games against the Mets I took you through last year?
Yeah.
New York bastards.
It was a good trip.
Those were really fun.
Hey. He's okay.
Astros, huh? I was always a Royals fan myself.
Don't hold it against me. Hey, Widow, you know the best part about backing the losing team?
What's that?
Nowhere to go but up.
You're pretty right there, Doc.
Oh, Hunter, the shortwave works now. I mean, the microphone's connected, and the speaker works, too.
Shenandoah, this is Cameron. Are you there? Over.
Hunter?
Trying to find those fellows from Shenandoah.
Hunter, come on. Come on.
Shenandoah, this is Cameron, Texas. Are you there? Over.
This is Shenandoah, Oklahoma. Is there anybody out there?
Shenandoah, this is Cameron. We are here. Over.
What did I tell you?
What? Okay, hold on.
We're not alone.
Doing a lot better now, Shane. Over.
Well, that's great, man. I got 11 people out here in this basement trying to get along. So,
Shenandoah, come in. Over.
Shh,
I'm losing. Shenandoah, come in. Can you hear me, Shenandoah? Over.
Even worth listening to anymore? I mean, because they've been promising an update for an hour for like the past day. I just figured.
I'm just trying to figure out people in evacuation centers, you know?
Hey, Jonathan. Just another minute with this battery. We're already on our second one. After this, we only have one left.
It's brighter outside today. That's good.
That's great. Why don't we just all get in our bathing suits and go play in the sprinklers?
Stop.
Sorry.
Hey, Jonathan, turn off the radio.
Crazy?
Coming, Rob! Elizabeth?
Grab me a blanket, a pillow, set it up right here.
Jennifer, get me a pillow ready. Move! 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 God! Damn it!
Come on, Rob.
Give me.
I got you.
Lay down.
Fuck! I'm so sorry. I'm shiny. Okay. I'm so sorry, Rob.
What the fuck is this guy? Let me deal with it.
Jonathan, get out of here. Let me deal with him.
I didn't know it was you. I'm so sorry.
Everybody stop apologizing.
Rob, you're in shock. I need you to look at me right here, okay? Let me see this. Let me see this.
Elizabeth, can you hold this?
Who is it? Yeah.
Thank you.
Fucking question, huh?
Thank you. Look at your wrist. Shut the fuck up.
He's my friend. He works at the comic book shop on Renfrew.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
Rob. Hey, Rob. Listen to me, all right? The bullet went through your wrist. That's good. That means I'm not going to have to remove a bullet. I'm just going to have to dress your wound and clean it.
Thanks. Here, Rob. Drink this slowly, okay?
Yeah, they, in town, have they set up any, evacuation centers or anything like that?
They tried. They used the old, fallout shelter under the library, but it didn't fit everybody. There's a lot of fighting.
What about the guard?
The National Guard? They're all overseas.
It isn't good out there. It started with a lot of looting. Then the bubbles took over because they had the guns. Second night, it's a string of rapes. And they're not letting the old people have any food. A lot of people are in bad shape, all burnt up. A lot of people getting really drunk. Others are going crazy looking for alcohol and drugs because they ran out.
When did the bruises first appear, Rob?
They shot all the migrants. That's what I ran. They just lined them up and shot them. And everybody's going crazy. And that's why I came here.
I was so worried about you, Rob. You know, with Grandpa and Grandma and Barry all dead.
Please, you gotta let me stay. All the real sick people, they're straggling out of town looking for food and water, but I got my own bottles of water and peanut butter in my backpack upstairs, okay? I won't even use your food, I promise. All right, please. I don't want to go back out there.
This is Jonathan's home. And if he says you can stay, you can stay. Okay?
Thank you.
Fearful wars. And rumors of wars would be not troubled, for these things must pass.
Oh.
Shut up! It's just the radiation setting in. I'm gonna give you two amoxicillin. That should help you fight it.
Hey, Brad.
What?
Is she okay?
She's fine. She's got a little morning sickness.
Angie, have you been able to eat anything?
Not much.
She's fine. It's harder for her. She's got to eat for two. Right, sweetheart?
It's okay.
Hey.
It's okay.
Honey.
Here.
It's okay. What the fuck? Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart, come on. Come on, you're okay. Just breathe. Angie, breathe. Come on, you're hurting the baby. Stop. All right? Please. It's okay. Just breathe. Breathe, you're hurting the fucking baby. Just breathe, okay?
Stop.
Please.
What's wrong with my face?
Ange.
Stop, Brad. You're freaking me out. What is wrong with my face?
It's okay. It's okay.
What?
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
What?
Ange. I'm sorry.
What happened?
Jennifer, calm down. Jennifer, breathe. Just breathe.
In your
head. Stay calm. Jennifer?
Jennifer! No, wait!
I'm keeping the gun.
Die because she bit me.
She was scared.
Okay.
She was scared of blast burn and radiation poisoning, and she was dying, and she's a refugee of this war. She's not a movie zombie, okay?
Could have fooled me.
What are we gonna do about her?
Well, Brad and I are gonna take her upstairs to the top floor. I'm gonna wait for the radiation to die down a little bit before we do that.
The soldier now blew upon a green whistle, and at once a young girl, dressed in a pretty green silk gown, entered the room. She had lovely green hair and green eyes, and she bowed low before Dorothy as she said, until they came to a room at the front of the palace. It was the sweetest little room in the world, with a soft, comfortable bed that had all sheets of green silk. Shenandoah?
This is Cameron, Texas. Shenandoah, come in. This is Cameron, Texas. Shenandoah, come in.
Hey, story's not over yet.
Doc?
I'm here, Shane.
There's something upstairs. People moving around. They can,
come again?
They can hear us. Man in an army uniform came yesterday. Said it was for the sake of the nation. He took my sweet daughter. I don't really think he was from the army. They're outside now. They're outside, Cameron. Please, Christ, they're outside! Crazy son of a bitch! Cameron!
Shane. Shane, are you there?
Thank you.
go.
Just go.
Trying to be the savior, Doc, and all that guilt ate up your soul. You kept the man as comfortable as you could. You better accept what's gonna happen to us all. If you keep swinging for the rafters like that, you're liable to dirty up your spirit for when you meet your maker.
I'll keep that in mind. Absolutely not. The radiation has fallen a little bit, but it's still off the charts.
That's what I'm talking about, Doc. That boy just wants to do right by his kin. He's gonna join them soon enough. It'd be best you just let him do it. Excuse me. I'm feeling a little lightheaded. I'm gonna take a little nap. Then I'm gonna help that boy bury his granduncle.
Most contaminated thing around.
It wouldn't be safe.
Hey, Jonathan. Sorry. If you want to say something.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You gotta go.
Shit! Oh, God!
Get out of the way!
Yeah!
Hey, Jonathan!
No!
Go!
Everyone, back in the house now!
Shit!
Jonathan!
Let's go! Get in the house now!
Go!
Move!
Jonathan!
Jonathan!
Jesus Christ! Just run!
Close your door!
Oh, damn! What happened?
Elizabeth, give me a clean rag.
I think the door's gonna hold, man. We should just go up there and fucking kill them all.
No, they're just paper tigers. Radiation sickness fucks up your strength as much as it does
your
Angie!
Brain.
Just... She miscarried.
What? No. Hey, 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 come on. Snap out of it, please. God. Fucking help me.
You gotta get her to the table.
Well, get her to the fucking table.
I got it.
Overhead.
Jonathan, bring me a pillow.
You're okay. It's okay, right, son? Honey. Okay. Honey.
Rush.
I need to get in here. Watch out,
right? Get some towels or something.
Yeah. She's losing way too much blood. I need to do a transfusion. I don't have a way of doing a transfusion. Brad, there's nothing I can do. She needs a transfusion, Brad. There's nothing I can do.
There's nothing you can do. Come on, man. Fucking help her, man, please.
Brad, no, you're not listening to me. There's nothing I can do.
No.
She needs a transfusion.
No.
There is something I can do.
I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
Stop.
No, stop! Don't fucking operate on my wife!
Get me. You have a sewing kit?
Yeah, my grandma.
Give me a sewing kit. I need a pot. Alright, I got this.
If you don't say no, I'll kill you!
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to do this, right?
You don't want to do this!
I need my bag.
Come on.
I got this.
Angie's gonna be fine!
Probability of 2SV with occasional vomiting beginning 3 to 6 hours after irradiation and lasting for up to 1 day, after which light systems like general illness and fatigue appear. 50% probability at 2SV. The immune system is depressed with convalescence and increased risk of infection. Temporary male sterility is common. Spontaneous abortion. Stillbirth will appear in pregnant women.
Sorry.
10 to 15 SV, 1,000 to 5,000 REM. Acute radiation poisoning.
Jonathan, can you turn this shit off?
After irradiation exposure. After that, there is a 7-day anesthesis.
Last Green Lantern?
Yeah. He was good. But Hal Jordan, he's no Alan Scott.
And bright as day and black as night, no evil shall pass my sight. Those who worship evil's might, beware my power, Green Lantern's light. I know, okay, I know. I'm going to get your flag.
You can't cheat.
Yeah, I told you how to play these games.
You got your pieces half in other squares.
As long as they don't fall in the volcano, okay. I'm okay.
You have to. Okay.
Just down a little bit.
What did you do before all of this?
Well, actually, I'm a nurse.
I'm a doctor.
I know.
No, I guessed you were a nurse.
Really?
Think about it. I didn't scare you, the growl didn't scare you.
I got it.
I got you 5 games in a row.
He's got moves.
Yeah.
Play again?
No, I don't play again. You got me.
Come on, let's go. Best out of 9.
Set it up.
This is the emergency alert system. Local authorities are coordinating with federal agencies and will provide the most updated medical information and evacuation instructions at the top of the hour. Citizens are advised to remain underground until that time. This is the emergency alert system. Local authorities are coordinating with federal agencies and will provide the most updated medical information and evacuation instructions at the top of the hour. Citizens are advised to remain underground until that time.
Hello, this is Interim Press Secretary Collins. The following is a message that the President of the United States has written and requested and delivered to all citizens of America. Good morning, my fellow Americans. The past week has been one of challenge and tragedy. But like all great moments in our nation's history, we have risen to the challenge. My friends, I promise you that I will lead us home. Now I assure you that casualties have been high, and our prayers are with those who grieve. But rest assured, our enemy's casualties have been higher, and we will defeat those who despise our freedom.
What about evacuation?
There will be further losses,
God.
But in the end we will prevail. I ask all Americans to remain strong and vigilant, for God is with us.
Anything.
He doesn't even have the courage to say it himself. He's just having some flunky read this bullshit statement.
Our military is still partially functional and will triumph over those who would destroy us. I am honored to be your president, and I thank you for your prayers. Thank you all. God bless America.
This is the emergency alert system. Local authorities are coordinating federal agents.
He thinks he's a national hero and we're all dying here.
Presidential legacy.
How the hell did I get this far? I don't know what's wrong with me. Dumb.
Let me see your hands, Brad.
Around the lion's neck and kissed him, patting his big head tenderly. Then she kissed the Tin Woodman, who was weeping in a way most dangerous to his joints. But she hugged the soft, stuffed body of the Scarecrow in her arms, and instead of kissing his painted face, she found she was crying herself at this sorrowful parting from all of her loving comrades. I'm okay. Stepped down from her ruby throne to give the little girl a goodbye kiss. And Dorothy thanked her for all the kindness she had shown to her friends and herself. Dorothy now took up Toto solemnly in her arms, and having said one last goodbye, she clapped the heels of her shoes together 3 times, saying,
sorry. I'm sorry.
Jennifer, come here.
Saying it was okay.
Hunter, it's all around us. It's killing us.
Yeah, but if we had had more antibiotics. Used most of them on my shoulder. On Rob's.
Hunter, this isn't your fault, okay? Getting... We would all be dead if you weren't here. Remember what happened to those guys in Shenandoah?
There's just more and more of those people out there.
No, we can't take them outside. We'll just have to bury him up in the attic with Angie.
No. I'll take him up.
Sorry, Rob. You don't have the strength to carry him. I'm not gonna let you.
No, Doc. Let me do this. Okay, I owe you. I owe all of you. And if someone's gonna risk themselves, it should be me. Now, you owe it. You've always kept us sensible. This is the sensible thing. I mean, look at me. I'm not gonna last much longer. It should be me.
How's your ear feeling?
I don't know.
Can you, like, hear out of it or anything?
If there's anybody out there, put the body down and get back to the basement.
Okay.
Here, take this.
No, you need it down there more.
I'll be all right. Hey, Rob. Good luck.
You too.
Rob's been out there a long time, you guys. He hasn't come back. So, what do you think? Think those guys got to him?
Jonathan, I know you and Rob were close. I'm sorry.
They're in the house?
Jesus Christ. Why do we still listen to this shit? What is this guy even broadcasting about? Why can't he just talk to us?
Maybe he's just always accepted what's happened.
Let's face it, we never took a chance. This all was over before we even got here. Great. What have we been doing? Why are we even still here? Why don't we just give up?
I ain't killing myself. Are you psychotic?
Go
because that's what we do. We try to survive so that we can go home.
Like Dorothy and Toto.
Yeah, like Dorothy and Toto.
Definitely be coming down here soon.
Yep.
God, why do you think they've waited so long? So how's your shoulder?
The arm should probably come off.
Yeah, well. You're doing a lot better than the rest of us right now. Ready for this?
Yep. We should probably let them sleep as long as they can.
Do it.
we're about to die?
We're not dead yet.
Thank you. Thank you.